Hey guys, welcome back to Crossroads Simulations. Here we are in Farming Simulator in South Dakota with our fire department. We are practically starting from almost nothing. So yeah, I'll be back when a call comes in. See ya.
Brush 6, respond to a field fire near field 76.
Looks like we have a field fire.
Brush 6, respond to a field fire near field 76 and 51.
Up that way. Let's do this. We'll probably only do 3 calls in this video as well, but we'll see. Depends how long each call takes. Heading up there though. Oh yeah, but definitely a field fire. Let's see what we can do about this. This, hopefully we can put this one out. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Whenever this video comes out, probably end of January. Let's try to get this fire to go out. I'll be back when we put this fire out.
Brush 6. Respond to a bale fire.
Looks like we got another fire.
Brush 6. Respond to a bale fire at field 322.
322. Oh, it's all the way down there. Let's go a long drive. Yeah, we definitely eventually gonna need to upgrade, give like a fire station down near like field 316. That's gonna definitely increase our response times. Instead of just the, oh, we aren't that slow, but it's really far across the map, so it takes forever. Almost there. Turns coming up. Just that road right there. I can't keep this thing straight. Yep, right here. And here's the field. Oh, got a small field fire trying to start too. Let's get that taken care of. We probably would have caught this when it was much smaller if we weren't trying to respond from halfway across the map. But because we were, it's gotten a bit big. Almost there. I hope you guys are really also enjoying the first episode of this too, because I just posted it probably not much more than 2 hours ago and I haven't really checked the impressions yet. Let's see if we can get a good screenshot going. I think right there. It's gonna be almost out, and then I think we'll check the recording times real quick, and that will determine how many more calls we'll accept. Because I think, in all reality, I think it's been about 45 minutes, but 45 minutes of being in the game and like doing stuff towards the recording is not how much video footage I actually have. So. We'll see. tiny bit of fire left. I hope you guys really enjoyed that flashing lights extra video that will hopefully be out before this one comes out. But we'll see. But I hope you guys enjoyed it, because I do want to play it for the channel, but we'll see. It fires out. Let's see what our recording times are looking like. I think 7 minutes for that. I think we'll go one more call out, so whenever the game decides to stop saving. See you guys when the next call comes in.
Engine 6, respond to possible structure. Fire near field 297.
Got structure fire going.
Engine 6, respond to possible structure fire near field 297.
It's all the way over there. Gotta be a real long jaunt. And this is the exact reason why we need a... We'll probably put a fire station over there first. This is a really long jaunt with this fire station. Yeah, I think we just need to stay on this road now. So there we go, we have crossed the main highway, so now we just gonna sit on this road for a while. We really need faster fire trucks. I think we just barely reached halfway. And it's been like 3 or 4 minutes since the tons dropped south. A closer fire station would probably help with that response time as well. Almost there. Like, this would be the perfect spot for him to set up another station. It would definitely be closer to this general vicinity of the map. This would definitely be the last call. No way we're going to go to another base where we are. This probably is already at 10 minutes just trying to cross the map. Okay, definitely a potential structure fire. Yeah, we definitely have fire. But it's definitely going to be a structure fire at this point. Try to put out this fire here on the ground first. This fire would probably be a lot smaller too if we had a faster and closer response, so I'm definitely gonna have to get a closer fire station. Oh, that one really was coming. Hopefully we can put this out to, looks like it's getting smaller. We're thankful to see you when we finish putting this fire out. Oh, see ya. Okay, here I am back after we put out that fire. And we made about a grand off of it, so I'm gonna shut the truck down because I'm gonna finish recording for the day. Don't forget to like and subscribe and have a wonderful week. See ya.